no fall no know history throughout the dawn in a time. Great men did evil things like that. Alright. Never fool you how stupid no fall is. If me say, Adolf Hitler. Not the first thing come to mind. Oh, you killed 6 million Jews, right?
Believe any fucking way, so they never dead regardless. It's just, it's what invented the technology. We got it.
Preston?
No, come back like
me. Oh, you soon come back?
No, me not, me right now.
Oh, me there.
Oh, you live on life?
Yeah, yeah. You understand? Your common sense can override what you was taught, you know. But if you do that, then you would have seemed like you're dumb or you're stupid. So if you do that, you have to go unlearn a bunch of shit. But the biggest thing, what I'm making you say, you are being fooled and you tell yourself, say, but that can't be right.
Program us from early out, but the typical man will say,
program. Yeah, man, I'm ready for the clash, man. You know that, man, tell us that me a deep programmer, so no, no. But you also want to say on the program with one little gesture. You want me to show your program, you want? What color is this? Somebody just type the name of the color. No argument, no joke. Just type the color. What color am I holding up in my hand? Just type. Type the color. Red. Type the color. Type this color.
My point is, you were fucked.
nurse for right. Your point is, you see it? That mean you don't get fuck. You don't get fuck. You don't get fuck. If you even ever ask, if me do it as simple as that, and you couldn't even understand a simple command, because you were programmed for so long that a simple mathematical equation seemed far-fetched for your little brain. And you were programmed so fucking long. You understand? You were programmed so long that even though somebody had tell you, use your common sense, you couldn't even fucking use your common sense. Let me see who do that. Let me show you how fucking program you was. Who did that? I need to see your name. Hold on. I'm gonna stop type. Let me see. Who said that? Bling Moy, you fucked. You fucked. If me ever explain something so simple and you ever ask, what's the point? You see it? You are fucked for life. Till you're dead, you just a fucked up individual. See, so I'm telling you, I can't save you. No? I cannot save you. You are already being bought, sold, and fucked. You cannot be saved. I only can save who is still in reach of save. You see, Tampa King? Imagine how easy me do it. Me couldn't do it no easier than that. But someone still would have asked, what's your point? The point is, Mama, your program. Program. Why this name eye and this name nose and this name mouth? Why this good name nose and this name mouth and this name ears? You see? Because you were programmed. You done program. Already programmed, so nobody can to try deprogram you. Certain things that you grew up on believing, you would not believe anymore. You understand? Certain things that, because the English language what we speak now, it have the programming in it. So them program you. Me get program, but me unprogram myself. So me are really smarter than the average person. But yet still, to the average person, me are probably seem dumb. Go on. See, that's why slavery, you know, this Bob Marley said, emancipate yourself from mental slavery, free yourself from mental slavery. Slavery was a programming too, because we were already programmed, and then that's a program within a program, so it's like the Matrix. You understand? Yourself, while you get is one part of your brain they program. Only one part of your brain can be programmed, and then the other part of your brain can unprogram your brain. So if you want to spend a minute and be intelligent, there's a part of your brain that can be programmed, and there's a part that can be unprogrammed. The unprogrammed part of your brain is the part that was given by the Creator. You notice where God gave it? Wisdom, knowledge, understanding. All of those parts can be programmed. The part that cannot be programmed is the part that says conscience. The part that says common sense. You all have ears, hearing, seeing, smelling, tasting, all of that is natural sense, the five sense. But with all that five sense, you have a common sense. The average person on here overrides common sense because you were programmed in all of the other sense. Say, hearing. You are programmed to listen. So you listen what Matarana say. So this is a program. I am programming your ears. Your eyes are programmed. Your seeing. Your smell is programmed. I smell. You see it? Your tasting is programmed. But common sense cannot be programmed. So, if you were to use your common sense, you can unprogram what your teachers taught you for 2 decades, if you are 40, 4 decades, is it, and so forth. No professor, no boy with no degree, no diploma cannot fuck with me. I'm from Mars. Him could have get educated to with the highest level from Harvard. Him could have educated from Cambridge. Him could have educated till God come. Him cannot override my common sense. No one cannot override your common sense. Only the imperial supreme being can. No one cannot override your common sense. But a man can override your eyes. Alright. Seeing is believing, right? But seeing is not really believing. You were taught that seeing is believing. And everything you see was the real thing. Because as technology has proven over the years, you thought you saw something that you never really see. And after them play it back, you see, say, and the way you did think you see. You thought you heard something that you never really hear. Because you were programmed so long that your hearing and your seeing, your visual is programmed. So that's when you said, me think, you ever notice you said this? Who could have sworn me see you this morning? Who could have sworn me hear when you say, no, you didn't hear the person said that. Your mind told you that the person said that. You didn't see that person this morning. Because you were programmed so long that you get illusions, elusive behavior. You understand? So, you never see me this morning. But you claim that you see me, and you never see me. Because your mind was wiped. The reason why you have deja vu, because deja vu is something that really happened. And your mind recorded it. But you no member recording that. That's why it fucking come out. Because your common sense also record it. But everything else got programmed, and the common sense didn't got programmed. Your conscience didn't got programmed. So your conscience also recorded that event. But guess why you have it as a deja vu? Your mind never recorded as something that you actually took part in. But you actually took part in it. You just didn't remember it. Because that part didn't recorded in your recorded. It was recorded. But it recorded on your conscience data. It's just like, alright, look on a computer. A computer has memory, and it also has RAM. Both of them is memory. Your phone, this phone that I'm holding in my hand has two memories, don't it? It has the iCloud memory and it has the other gig. When the other gig still assure say you have 30 gigs left by your phone, why is it your phone telling you that, oh yeah, run out of memory? The RAM memory gone, fully recorded, but your gig didn't record it. You see it? So you have more gig, but you don't have more RAM. Now, when I look at dunce people, we want to have a professor. All professors have a chat to me. Me is a different breed. Remember, me tell them I come from Mars. You know? No professor cannot tell me no fuckery. Because me, I going to make them look stupid. So, first thing they going to do is kick me out of the class. You understand? Because I would have made them look stupid. Because me use common sense. Remember, you can't tell a man same can't use common sense now. You cannot tell somebody that they cannot use common sense, but a typical person is trained not to use common sense. You are trained. All of your years, June, preschool, junior high school, college, university, you are brainwashed into not using common sense. So, you're literally bright, book sense. If me bring you out on the street, you know no blood clot sense. Because on the street is common sense, not book smart sense. So you could not survive. You would not survive. You would not survive the street. Alright, bring any one of them white collar boy there, where speak is walking. And bring him out in the hood and see if him the blood clot get hurt within 5 seconds. Him not have no common sense. Him can't use common sense. He's not taught how to use common sense, but he can figure out how much tobacco is in the cigarette to make the cigarette. But if you tell him to light one of them blood clot cigarettes, yeah, him gonna light the cigarette and cough, because common sense would have tell him, say, if you light the cigarette, just my light stand that straight, light the cigarette. Common sense would I tell you to do this. Use your truth and use your mind to draw the cigarette gently. It's chemical. This pussy can't tell me how much chemical there in a cigarette. But him couldn't do this. Common sense. Common sense would I tell you, say, you cannot overpuff the cigarette, it's gonna make you cough. But him have enough sense to tell me how much chemical and how much tobacco is added in the cigarette, but him not have the sense to draw the cigarette and not cough. You see it? Because all of them boys, they were brainwashed, they've been brainwashed. Them go to university and them graduate and they get a diploma to say that they were brainwashed. That's what you go to college for. You go to college and university to get a diploma, a paper to say that you went through the full programming. You understand? That's what you got. All of them professors, doctors, the only profession that uses common sense lawyer. Did you know that? A lawyer is the only one that uses common sense. Because in the court of law, the law is commonsensical. The law is commonsensical. Because the reason why I said the law is commonsensical, an innocent man can go to prison and a guilty man can go free. Because of the lawyer. The lawyer who uses common sense is a great liar. A liar who goes by the book isn't a great liar. He may have a big blood clot name, but if he is a liar who just do the law by the book, then he is not a great liar. He might be a big liar because his great-granddaddy was a liar, and great-great-great-granddaddy was a liar, his daddy was a liar, and him became a liar, and he come from a great line of liars. And him get the clout because he went to Harvard and graduated from Harvard, and his great-grandpappy went to Harvard and graduated from Harvard. So you think him is a good liar? All right, you want me to show you, say a liar when you use common sense is the greatest. Allow me to go study, you know, at school, you know. Come just pursue music and say, fuck liar, man, cause music I'm gonna make me achieve more, achieve quicker. I'm still bright, I still know what me I know. Do you remember Johnny Cochran? What did Johnny Cochran use on Free OJ? Come, let me pick up the memory. Let me show now. Liars are not professional liars. Liars are the ones who use common sense. Common sense can come out as a lie. Common sense is using your natural sense and trick. So it all seems like it's a lie, but it's not really a lie. It is the truth. But the other side of the truth. Alright. The glove don't fit. Did you see that? That was fucking common sense. No, you see what I'm talking about? You see, I'm bringing around the world, I'm bringing the right back to one little something. The gloves. The gloves is the size of a lady's hand. And OJ has big hand. And you are saying, by systematical way, this is the glove that the killer uses. So if the glove never come from can't go from my hand, that mean I couldn't me do it. Common sense. You see it? Common sense. Common sense. You are trained during school not to use common sense. Because everything is systematical. If you use common sense, then you'll be brighter than your teacher. But you are going off a basic sense, which is programmed. Common sense cannot be programmed. You understand? Now you understand why me smarter than Uno. Because me enhance common sense. Not only the sense that you told me that this was red, and you told me that this was white. Me work with it, but that no mean say that are the only option me have. You understand? Now that's where you use common sense. Common sense is the one that cannot be programmed. Okay, I'm gonna give you one big commonsensical problem that we have. And nobody not thinks they are common sense, but it is commonsensical. Are you ready for that one now? Ladies, why do we have this discussion? And we have this discussion before. So, maybe enlighten up on common sense. Father's Day gone. What most woman around the world would say. Most men are deadbeat dad, right? That's the typical thing that females say. Most men are deadbeat dad. Right? Look on this now. This might cause a little vexation amongst the female population, but common sense ragoffa. If you have, let's do it on 100. I'm going to do 100, okay? If you have 100 deadbeat dad, isn't it safe to say that there's an equivalent of 100 skettle moms? Would you agree or disagree? If they have 100 deadbeat dad, isn't it safe to say that it's almost equivalent that you have 100 skettle moms? Remember, you cannot have 100 deadbeat dad without 100 or 2 skettle moms.
Oh, no.
But nobody want to agree to that. But common sense, we are used. We not use, we intelligence. We are used common sense. There cannot be that much deadbeat dad without the equivalent of mothers to equal up with it. And no woman never want to agree to it. But it is the truth because commonsensically, it is the truth. You cannot have deadbeat dad without skettle mothers. See, somebody gonna say you're wrong. No, you can't. And that's the problem. Why we still having so much deadbeat dads? Because there is an equivalent of skettle moms out there. But the woman them not admit to it, so that means it's still gonna keep going until you admit to it. The deadbeat dad cannot stop. You have to use your common sense and say it is possible and it is the truth. But the moment you not do it, we still have to have deadbeat dads out there because you don't want to say their skettle moms in equivalent to the deadbeat dad. There is. That's why here somebody said that don't make no sense. You want me to show you how much sense it make? Because Judy BRA1 name, you don't want to use common sense. Common sense. You can't have so much deadbeat dad without the equivalent of deadbeat moms. It can't. If you use any mathematical equation, it now go add up. Common sense. Alright. You want me to show you say a common sense and uno no want admit to it, and the moment uno no admit to it, it keep happening. How long that be that I go on? Like, you have the right to disagree, you know. That's why we're having a discussion. How long that be that I go on? Deadbeat dad a go on from before me and your band, though. Deadbeat dad a go on from more than 100 years. How is it possible for us to still have so much deadbeat dad after 100 years? What the fuck you tell me, say? If them never have deadbeat moms, you cannot have so much deadbeat dad. Common sense. We not use. We intelligence, we use common sense. So fuck your intelligence. Don't use no intelligence. We are use common sense. That's why me I try get on for unlock on knowledge. You have to undo the fuckery where they taught you. And you have to use common sense. Common sense. Alright. dad. Yolanda, I am a deadbeat dad. Me go swear say, a true no use common sense, that's why you no get fucked. If I am a deadbeat dad, meaning me there with Yannick Tree. Me there with Yannick Tree, right? I'm a breed Yannick Tree. I'm gonna take care of the fitness, a deadbeat dad. How the fuck? You come from the same place. And me breed Karen, Sharon, me about 10 baby mother. I mean, no mind none of them. Why would you come breed for me? Answer the question then. And don't tell me, say, me never know that you be lying. Don't use that, me never know. Me have 10 baby mother. I mean, no mind none of the pitney them. And you come and catch a belly. And you bring the pitney there. Tell me. You never know. Yeah, Lexi, drop the blood clot, Mike. Let me show you, say, you have same or more deadbeat moms than deadbeat dad. That's why we have so much fucking deadbeat dad, because the mothers are not owning up to it. Remember, me have 10 baby mother. Me no mind none of the 10 of them. Me start grind you, and you get a belly. So when you are telling me, say, oh, me never know him was a deadbeat dad, that's your excuse. That's your excuse, because that's the excuse where you use, you know. Isn't it safe to say that you're a skittle? Isn't it safe to say that you're a skittle? You knew that man had 10 baby mother and him not mind none of them. You are the 11th baby mother. But yet still you are willing to carry a child for that man, because you know why? One, you could join the other 10 baby mother and say, yeah, man, look at dirty deadbeat. Common sense. If blood clot him now mind them 10 there, him have a mind yours? Common sense. Now. You see it? Now you see what me talk about? In most cases, not all, most cases, the mothers knew that the man was a deadbeat and still got dash out them all and still breed for him. And then uses the common thing that they were taught to use. I can just play the deadbeat. But that only deprives your child of a good father. Just because you never use your fucking common sense. You use the fact that, oh, I can just claim the deadbeat claim. Because them other 10 gal they claim the deadbeat claim. So me can claim the deadbeat claim too. And you know what? Why I prove my theory? Wait. There was this article. It came twice on the television throughout the last couple of years. This guy, a Yankee guy, in a one of them liquor, one of town, in a one state, he had 33 kids. The guy was about 20 something year old. He had 33 kids in the same community with more than 12 baby mothers. So the story came up because he went to the court. Apparently two of the new baby mother them bring him for child support. So he went to the court to beg the court leniency upon the child support. How the fuck him have 33 pitney from about 11, 12 baby mother in the same area, the same state, the same town? That no make no sense. Now you understand? Remember, and I like him have 33 baby mother way. Two they are Jamaica, three of them they are UK, four of them they are Canada, were in the same community. So it's safe to say that one is either a man that is a con artist, because the nigga don't got shit. The nigga don't have a job. The man don't have a job. Him not rich. It's either the man that chose some good fuck on them, as well as the cocky sweet them, because one, him not no money. The nigga now wear no Gucci. The nigga don't even have a car. Isn't it safe to say that a most competition them girl in the community that did there, no? Because, and they had to know that he had, remember, the man have 33 kids and he's in the same place. There's no way that add up. There's no way them never know, say, Karen and Gina breed for him. I have witness for him, right? You see it? They had to know, but they don't use common sense. Because most women, them go off for personal grievances. A woman, we know, say, a man, they with him woman, and a man, they have him woman, yeah? And she attack the woman, man, and she catch her belly, or she never catch her belly, but she wanted to catch her belly because she have, it's a jealousy thing, and she know, say, that woman is no more than me. She have fitness for him, me want fitness for him too. Even though she knew that that man wasn't even taking care of that pitney, so what made you think he was gonna take care of yours? He wasn't taking care of that baby born before your baby. That baby born before your baby, the two baby them the born same time. That baby born 2-3 years ago. May I speak from experience? Come and see it. Me know enough people that got to where that happened to. Me know a girl will run the breed for the general because that woman they have breed, so she run the breed too. Remember, we all know people like that. That's why me I try to tell you, say, you cannot have that much deadbeat dad without the equivalent of unsafe mother, unfit mother. You understand? She knew what was going on before she got pregnant, but she still went ahead. That, and then knowing that she had something can use it in the back. And blame. We can use the fact that, oh, him is a deadbeat. But are your kid, are the kid you hurt? You hurt the child. You hurt the child. Remember, every woman knows that she can draw the deadbeat card, you know. You understand? That's the only commonsensical part. Every woman knows that they, whether the father is a real deadbeat or not, every female knows that they can use that card on the baby father if the going get tough. She can always come back and say, oh, he miss a little dirty deadbeat. And anybody would agree with her. She would get more than enough people to agree with her. And none of these people who agree with her didn't take the time out to investigate. And she knows that nobody will investigate me. They're gonna investigate him so we can point the finger on him as a deadbeat dad. Not in all cases, you know, but in most cases. And it's safe to say most cases because deadbeat dad not just come about 2 years ago, 3 years ago. Deadbeat dad are from before anyone that we born. With all of we born, your son, none of we no reach 100. None of when you reach 100, that means deadbeat dad are gone long before anyone are we born. So why is it still so much? You don't understand? That would have dead done by now. We'd have catch on to it by now. That's like you saying, oh, the well poison. And we still are going to the well go drink water. You see it? It don't make no sense. Common sense, if you drink water down at the well, you're going to get poison. When you tell me, say, 100 years ago, them poison the well, and we still have blood clot drink water from the well, eh? You see it? But people don't use common sense. Because if they have something else that they can rock back on, they will use that. Most girls, most of the man never going to mind them and them pitney, but two of them can use the fact that, oh, he's a deadbeat, and get away with it, they still use. and your kids to come. You can't know say somebody want deadbeat and then go engage with them just because you know say you can draw the deadbeat card. You went ahead. No, that's wrong. I will not justify deadbeat dad, but me just say you cannot have so much deadbeat dad without mothers breeding for these deadbeat dad. Don't it? It has to be, the numbers don't add up. The numbers don't add up. And the children them suffer. When a woman go breed for a man, we should definitely know that that man no want her, and that man wasn't gonna take care of his responsibility, and you still go breed for that man there, just because you can't draw the cat. Oh, he might wanna go eat that deadbeat dad. That's wrong. You knew that nigga was a pussy ass nigga, so why you went through with it? That wrong. You see it? That wrong. Yeah, man. Ready for the clash. Shoot them, you go. But that's not where you always beat, you know? But, as I said, people, you have to learn how to unlock your common sense. Common sense. You see, if people use common sense, then we wouldn't have so much fuckery in the world. Alright, enough y'all, somebody put fuck niggas. You knew he was a fuck nigga. There's no such thing as you never knew the nigga was a fuck nigga. That's why me say you don't use your common sense. Enough girl used to be like, oh, that was just a fuck nigga and I got caught up. You knew he was a fuck nigga. Cause you used to call that nigga there when you want to look a fuck. And I rape him, rape you. You see it? The mere fact that he didn't rape you, you knew he was a fuckboy because he was your fuckboy. You call that nigga over and be like, what you doing now? And he say, yo, me depa want ends. And he say, I want girl yard there, man. And he say, no, man, I want ends with depa, man. Anyway, you coming by later? Come by about 9 o'clock. You see it? From the jump street, she knew he was at another bitch's yard. But she the one fear like a fuck, so she just say, come over. I don't rape him, rape you. You see it? Common sense. He didn't rape you. So, when you hear some girl talk about, oh, that's a fuckboy, shut the fuck up. He can't be a fuckboy if you never allow him to fuck you. Common sense. Me always work with common sense. That's why people hate me. Because me not pretty tough for nobody. Me not pretty tough for no boy, nor no girl. Me just start the truth. Every girl where you hear say, oh, that nigga's a fuck nigga, a fuck boy, she knew he was a fuck boy that she was giving her pussy to. He didn't rape her. I would have been in prison. Common sense. Everything, once you use common sense, you can't go wrong. Am I a Leo? No, I'm a Piscean. Pisces tell you the fucking truth. Whether you like it or not. Common sense. People, unlock your common sense and you'll see the world on a different level. If you don't use your common sense, you're gonna see the world on the level that you were brainwashed and taught. Do you understand? You have to use common sense. And it go vice versa. Some man at talk about, oh, that girl, you want big stinking you that bitch. You know she was a bitch. You knew. But you da fuck the bitch under the quiet. And then she load you up. Yeah, me da fuck him. Ray. You knew she was that. But you da hide and fuck her just the same. It go vice versa. You know she was a skettle. And I like she to come like, oh, and when they say, yeah, tell mom, me buy you 2 Gucci bags. She said, no, I have my own money. Did this girl tell you that? Me have my own money? No, she be like, I lie, you're not gonna buy it. You're just a fester. You know, say, well, look at schedule this. So know that you use a bag and trick her and fuck her. And then she go load you up and say, yeah, ma fuck him. Re. Then you have to say, oh, the girl, the one bitch. You knew she was that. You knew. One bag, you buy it and trick it and fuck it, you know. So why you think you trick her and fuck she? Somebody is not gonna trick her and fuck her too. And the girl ever hold anything for you? You knew he was a fuckboy. And you call him over. Remember, I don't rape you. And I wall you down and take the pussy. Time that they are prison. You call over the fuckboy. The fuckboy fuck out your wall. And go bust. The condom go bust on him. Don't come in on me, you know. The man go come in on you. Bust a juice in on you. She has a blood clot. The boy coming on me. I'm going to take a morning after. The morning after never work because she got drop asleep. And I'm going to take the morning after and breathe. Then she got to talk about. And look at you, that boy I'm a breathe for. You knew he was an idiot. You knew. So when you hear some girl come hype up with some other girl, but oh, them boy they are fuck boy. The fuck boy fucking in your wall. And I rape him, rape you. He said him to rape you now. Then we could have seen with your complaint. I cannot see with your complaint because you gave him the pussy. So you come gloat pan a fuck boy when the fuck boy fuck you. You know what I'm saying? And that always make me just be like, really? You know what I'm saying? That's the truth. Gunman in the hall, she like that. Some girl fuck bad man. And when bad man I kick them under them belly button and I beat them up at night time and I step in at them face. Common sense. You are fuck a gunman and a bad man. Isn't there a possibility that this gunman and bad man ever get mad one of the day and step in your blood clot neck? And box with him gun over your head? Alright then. When the middle look you, you know him was a gunman. You know him was a gunman. Can you see him on the corner with him spliffing his mouth? Can you see him waist bulge up? Him and the police? Where the blood clot him and doing a bulge waist? Him a police? And then, when he did the little era dance, down the road, and the sound him a play on him, do 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 do. I asked him, I got bubble pan him. Talk to you, but it's not the fair. You never feel a big heavy something. One iron. So you know him was a gunman. But you're a gunman, didn't you all? So when the gunman a box down your blood clot and kick you down at night time, why? I'm a gunman. Officer, I'm a gunman. You never know him a gunman? Really? Now you see why me not take people serious? Common sense. Common sense. Remember, she and somebody catch up on a boy and say, hey girl, I'm me if you're fucking her. But fuck your mama, big pussy boy, we are getting me a year that girl. I be a bad man, my fuck, a bad man, my fuck. Right. You know he was a bad man. You see it? But when the bad man the box on her blood clot, cause the man here say, a man, what she really like now, I fuck her, and man say, girl, I fuck for me, whoop her step in her neck. Give me your neck. I said, look at my neck, look at my neck. I say, hey girl, dead. Them time that she know him a gunman. I drew this. So she never know him a gunman. When she a bubble up on the man, do 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 do, and him just wanna fix him gun and I say, don't know. Took me some boy in a war and them thing. Man, and the man have gun upon him. Big grass clad machine gun the man have upon him. Police kill him. The people them come out. Him the innocent. He had an illegal big gun on him. Common sense. You see it? No. A real talk. Me can't deal with this. People don't practice common sense. And then get hurt. Use common sense, and then when bad things happen, they want to blame someone for the bad. him a roll round, be a gunman and thief. We a rob people and a kill people. And him a in out with them. Police come and catch them off guard and a kill them. And him, maybe not a bad little youth, but him dead in a shootout. Common sense. You did a roll with some people, we a go walk and murder people and a kill people. So if police come, to kill them boy, you have a dead too.
Guilty by association.
I told you before, I'm not in that business. I never was.
Somebody must be calling him.
A restaurant uptown with fry goat, blood clot, a girl, goodie. You know, go up at the fry goat place. Babes, when you come in, you have one place named fry goat. Mom, here you go. Go suck your dirty mama. But if matter around, you open the fry goat place. I'm a dirty matter and I go with fry goat. But when foreigner open fry goat, and you run go fry goat, you stink like. Only can chat to me. Me never. I go submit to no boy nor no girl. Where me know, say, if the table, the shoes up on the next foot, only never go support. Go suck on the mama 24-7. Me not stop say that. Because me know. Remember, when I never see nobody fry goat yet, but make matter answer me, I walk in a fry goat spot. Uno never go come. But when foreigner come, I say fry goat. I don't know why I go. Babes, I want to eat fry goat. And the fry goat I'll dare to, you know, I go to all pies into pussy plant. Uno still would have go, but get pies and dead. Me not see no boy. Wait, say, what do you, when me say, if you have one blood clotting and the whole world come down against me, see it? People agree with me. Only for them we never could attack up because we're afraid for chat. We start agree with me. And I say, you know, some matter and I tell the truth. All I want when me see that repost. Oh, me no see that repost when this one is the culture or somebody from our culture, I do it. So that mean, what do you want to post? It was never for the blood clad culture. I want to post to the hype. Suck on the mama. I want to stink. I'm just show, like show people. I'm like show people the real. Matarana will always be real. Whether you like Matarana or you didn't like Matarana, from my busting of the business 1992, I was always the only, not the only, but one of the main persons were real and keep it real. Me not tell you, say, red when I blue. Me not tell you where you, what it is. Me not tell you where you are here. Remember, what if I want to come and chastise me? Oh, but yet still, we are doing for the culture. Owned by Jamaicans, promoted by Jamaicans, operated by Jamaicans, and a Jamaicans are playing to one the greatest clash entity. I do it, but me no see no now no big pussy boy and a big pussy girl post it. But yet still, oh no, I go tell me what they are, oh no, more Jamaican. When foreigner I do it, or when an outsider I do it, that's when you more prolific than me. Go fuck your mother, me no need you. Enough fans out there for promote it. And you go see it done, come here, do it. Remember, anything when me say me go do it, me go do it. Anything when me say me go do it. Whether my Jamaicans them stand behind me or not, me the blood clot do it. Remember, me say me go for my own. Every fucking thing named DJ this, DJ Waffle Swaffle, DJ Play Me Tune, DJ Pissabus. DJ fuck up the people in party. Every bumba rascal DJ in the world. And me, uno a fella. And when me did I do it, every DJ at the time was saying, oh, he maga dead for hungry, he maga suffer, he maga mash up. When me go solo, 1997, I went solo. Everybody went in the round sound system. They say him have a dead for hungry, him have a mashup, him have a pop down. Now, 2019, 2020, every bumba rascal body is a selector. All one a selector, a selector. But when I did it, couple years ago, when I did it, no Jamaicans ever support me. Nobody in the industry never support me. Them never stand behind me. Them say, oh, I'm going to mash up. I bet them go play one next. Sound, you know. Sound man did a come to me and I say, you know, play Addies no more. You need to play my sound. I'm say, play on a blood clot. Me, I play my own thing. Now, you have thousands, more than 10,000 DJs worldwide walking with laptop. DJ fuck me up. Some of them have some fuck up name. What do you mean, see one name, DJ Benova? I said, DJ Benova? What the fuck? DJ Rupper Scrapper, Scooby Lucky, DJ Play Me Tune, DJ Fuck Them Up, DJ Run Them Out of Dance, DJ This, DJ That, DJ This, DJ That. Who is the blood clad emperor for that? lights are on. Mm-hmm. Yep. They said I couldn't do it. I did it. And I live. And my dad today, my dad a happy man. Come, when me really look, I say, blood clot, look how much DJs are in the world. All because of me. I'm proud of myself. Some never need no boy, nor no girl to come. Right? If you support me, you support me. If you don't, you don't. See me say, we are do this for the culture, and we are make our own platform. How much of them you see? Help me out and promote it. None of them. Me not see none of them. Me see some girls, and some of my fans, them, and my clan, them. I seen them repost it, and I thank each and every one of them. Yeah? I'm thankful to all of the people them who helped me promote the clash. Me versus Panther. Real authentic clash. I promote it and big up all of the fans. The real genuine people who helped me promote it. Some of these so-called influential Jamaican entities, entertainers, likewise promoters, I never seen none of them promote it. But what do you mean? Me sit back and watch them promote. That's why me this is what me say. And everybody vex. But are the truth. I know who knows the truth. They will not support our own as long as the same idea, as long as somebody else take our same idea and use it, they pussy them say, oh, that's a brilliant idea. Really? Really? And that's how you bring it? Our own idea, somebody take and use. I wanna help them. But when one of we are do it, you're not gonna help. And me tell you, say, go suck your mama and you vex. Go suck your mama again. No apology. Fuck wrong with you. When me attack the truth. It is the truth. It is the truth. You know much select a virgin we have. I mean, I see none of the pussy them post it. But guess what? Them are going to sit back and watch the clash regardless. I want to still have to watch it. I'm going to mind. I'm going to watch it. Can't ever be entertaining. I'm going to watch it. But it will never help me promote it. But what did the whole I want to jump up? Oh, I want to help. But I'm going to say none. I want to help. And then me telling you to suck on the mama. I want to vex. Oh, you did for vex. We should have given you 5 more suck your mother. The truth, and people don't like the truth. can a man be bad mind if he's